Hi Taurus, let's see what messages will show up for you guys. In case this reading resonates, there will be a link in the description box to the extended version where we will clarify more for the person you're connecting with. How are they thinking, feeling about you? Their next moves, outcome, advice, love notes, guidance from spirit and your future love, as well as your 2022 predictions. So do check it out. It'll be linked below. Okay, we have simplicity. Okay. New beginnings, embracing. I see you being by yourself, Taurus. I see you embracing the journey by yourself. I see you in this energy of, okay, I'm doing what I'm doing, you know. There's something new on the horizon for you, but it is still yet to unfold. We will see what that is. Very soon, clearly decide what you want so that it comes to you now. Yes, yeah, something is about to unfold for you, and it is about to unfold pretty soon, worth waiting for. Divine timing is at work in your love life, so I definitely feel like there's something that's about to unfold for you. You may be required to keep your patience. I feel like when it comes to relationships, there's a certain past relationship that has given you a tough time. But this is also somebody with whom you invested a lot of time, a lot of energy. Some of you have also recently maybe changed something up in your routine, in your day-to-day life, or in your work situation. It's like you're letting go of things. I see you in this energy where a lot of your emotion is connected to yourself right now. And there is a lot that I just see you letting go of. Okay. They're showing me a green signal. So that could be significant for some of you. It's like there's no red signal, it's a green signal, and that signifies, of course, forward movement. And positive forward movement, not just forward movement. Okay. Let's see. Nine of Wands. See, there's a little bit of this energy of feeling closed off and also feeling very energetically drained. Some of you have also lost your patience, okay? But it does look like you are trying to plan on something. There's a lot of emotional burden and feeling lost in your energy that I'm getting. But moving towards the future, I see that getting better. Or I see you finding yourself your sense of confidence again. I'm sorry if I can talk. Justice energy. I've seen the Justice card after a long time. Like, the Justice card hasn't really shown up in these set of readings. Ace of Pentacles, Ace of Cups have. Okay, just saying. A lot of focus on work. Something recently work related has changed for you. There are legal things that you're handling, maybe. You are trying to make logical decisions about things. When it comes to love, I feel like you're open to it, but you're also open to some form of change, not the same repetitive pattern from the past. Somebody that you're connecting with, their energy is the King of Swords, Eight of Wands, and the Nine of Cups. This person wants to communicate with you, but this is also somebody who might not reveal too much. Okay, because this is somebody who's seeming like they don't like to show off as a person who's too needy, so they hold back a lot, okay? The Knight of Coins, the Queen of Coins, and the Ten of Cups, and another card that fell on the floor. Let me grab it real quick. If I may, is the Seven of Cups, which can be options in love. So I see changes and I see good changes, but a lot of you are going through a transformational time period in your life. Like things are transforming, okay? And you know, it's almost like an energy of unexpected new beginnings and endings. Recently, it just looks like your life has been a roller coaster ride, Taurus. A lot of changes, okay? A lot of lessons to be learned as well. A lot of expansion, like personal expansion that I see here. And especially when it comes to your relationships, a lot has changed. The thing is that it's still changing because it's an ongoing process. So things are still changing for you. But relationships have been very transformative for you. Let's have a look. What is the Three of Wands about? Okay, your challenge here has to be something about indecision and confusion, and something that you're looking forward to perhaps and feeling confused about. What is it? Something is confusing you. Page of Coins. Oh man, so let me just say that a lot of signs have gotten the Page of Coins in their challenge for these set of readings. That to me looks like a lot of people are hesitating to move towards something when they want to move towards it. Okay, there's some form of choice that a lot of y'all want to make but y'all are not making, but I'm gonna talk about you since this is your reading. There's a little bit of lack of focus in a certain situation, if I'm going to be honest with you, because it's like there's a new path, there's something new showing up here, but a lot of you want to move towards it, but Two of Swords kind of comes in as maybe not kind of an energy. For some of you, there was a lot of forward movement in a situation in the past, but it kind of slowed down. Page of Wands energy. There is something new that I see showing up here for you guys. Bottom of the deck is Hierophant and the King of Coins. So this could be about your money, but this is also about connecting to yourself. You know, Five of Coins to the Page of Wands is like, sorry, the Five of Cups, I apologize. Five of Cups to the Page of Wands is like an energy of forward movement. It's like an energy of ambition, but finding yourself again. You know, a lot of you, I feel like Taurus, you have lost yourself in something. Okay, but that Page of Wands comes here and tells you to it's like it's giving you the courage to move forward towards something. Okay, show me the Death card. What is this about? Hermit, connecting to your higher self, trying to find out why something happened the way it did. I feel like you look at a certain situation very differently. You're looking at it very differently. You're looking at it from this perspective of, I am willing to make a change, kind of an energy. But there's a lot of inner wisdom as well. This is going to be a side message, but Taurus, a lot of you could be missing somebody, like somebody in your family or a lover or your loved one, somebody who passed away, okay? Some of you could be missing them. Knight of Swords energy, things are about to pick up pace. Knight of Cups, I kid you not when I say that there's communication showing up. Knight of Swords, Knight of Cups, love shows up here very unexpectedly, and it's going to show up sooner than you think because you have that very soon card right there. And honestly, it looks like you will have options in love, especially with the Seven of Cups energy, but that can also come with a sense of confusion. And to that, the Knight of Coin says, keep your patience. You are a very patient sign. Two of Wands. Again, having to make decisions, you know, planning ahead, planning for the future. Advice, Queen of Swords, Ten of Cups. Making ahead of a hard decision, but at the same time being fair. Fighting for what you think you deserve. Not letting go of your happiness, your peace, your contentment within. Something stresses you out, but I feel like a lot of these cards are kind of telling you to shift your focus. Okay, shift your focus. All right, so let's have a look at your oracle messages, and I will be linking your extended underneath the video if you're interested, Taurus, to find out how's your person thinking, feeling about you, where is it going with them, outcome advice, love notes, and your 2022 predictions. Simplicity. To find a sacred simplicity and have clarity in your life, do only what matters. Release everything else and simplify your life. Scan all areas and clear both internal and external clutter. Rest, rejuvenate, and only participate in what is truly important to you. Relinquish everything else. Do not delay. Do it now. When your life is cluttered with objects, relationships, time constraints, and emotions, there's no room for spirit. There's too much static and too much stuff to connect to your soul. The smallest amount of clutter clearing can make the biggest difference. Okay, new beginnings. Let's see what that is. New beginnings. Here it is. Your life is expanding in profound and wondrous ways. New experiences and ideas are emerging. Vitality and wide open opportunities are at hand. Seize the day. This is a perfect time to begin that new project or give birth to an emerging idea. Timing is everything, and the time is now. Anything and everything is possible. Good fortune awaits you. The rising sun is the ultimate symbol of the Yang principle, expanding power and activity. You are radiant and luminous. There is a glow within you that can be felt by all. That's it, Taurus. Those were the messages that showed up for you. I hope that you were open to receive these messages, and I hope that you got something out of the reading. And if you did, there's going to be a link to the extended underneath the video. Take care and bye-bye.